Well, good morning guys, and welcome back to my channel. And the project for today will be to repair the BMW's aircon, or to see what's wrong and see if we can repair it. So let's get going.
Hi guys, subscribe to my channel now so that you do not forget. Hit that bell icon and get notified of my further uploads. Lastly, feel free to comment, show me some love by giving me a thumbs up at the end of the video.
First thing, as you can see, the biggest irritation about BMW is of course all the covers that's covering everything, so that you cannot see anything and you can't get to anything. So our first priority of today will be to remove all the covers and see if we can get to whatever we need to get to. Now note that I have never done this job before ever. So I'm going to be learning how to take everything off as I go, okay. Okay, straightforward, first cover is off. Okay, now obviously I have to remove this air cone. BMW, you are assholes. Guess what guys, I found the aircon belt. It just climbed off the pulley. It's not broken, so I think the tension was too loose. That's why it came off. But unfortunately I cannot get the scoop off yet, so I'm still trying to get that scoop off. Once I can get the scoop and the fan out, then I can quickly sort out the aircon belt. Well, success guys, there's the scoop. So, since I couldn't get this nut loose where the fan runs on, I took another approach. I went from this side of the scoop and I loosened the fan, and then the fan and the scoop came out. So now there you can see the aircon compressor, the tensioner, and the pulley it has to run on. And here's my belt, and I'm so glad to report that the belt is in one piece. So I'm going to put the belt on and we're going to test the compressor. I'm going to engage the compressor and see if the compressor is turning loosely. Oh well, if it's turning, otherwise we'll know if it's seized up. Eh? So let's do that first. Okay guys, so I have replaced the aircon belt. It's going around and over this pulley and then around that pulley. And the tension seems alright. I don't know why it climbed off in the first place. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to put the fan back, and then we're going to start the car and we're going to test to see if the aircon is fully functional. Okay, so the fan is back. I tightened these three bolts that's there. So shall we start the car and see if the aircon is working? There we go, as suspected. That's where it's leaking. Good news is aircon is working 100%. Okay guys, so I'm done in the front. The fan belt is working perfectly. And that's it guys, the aircon is working 100%. Thanks for watching this video. And if you want to see how am I going to repair this water leak, then please you have to subscribe to this channel. And then hit that bell icon to get notified of when I'm uploading that video. And if you like this video, give me a like and a thumbs up. Thanks again for watching guys. Till next time. Cheers.